to the light, and it might taste bitter,